Hey, not yet. Not yet, big boy. My favorite toy, stand up with his ball on the rope. I teach the dog to go for the ball when they go for it. You want that? Want that, Jeremy? Want that? Want that ball? Want that ball? I want to teach him to go for the ball, not the rope. There we go. Good. Good. Sometimes, hey, want this? Want the ball? Want that ball? I don't want it flapping around on the end of the string, because if he bites at it, he might bite my hand. I take all the slack out, I hold the rope in my hand, and I give him a straight target that I pull away. Okay. And I can drag it around on a leash. But you kind of have to build to this. One of the other things I like about this is if you use a tug toy, sometimes the dogs get chewy. With this, if they're holding the ball in their mouth, it's easier, it's better. Let's see how this one works. Somebody brought back a actual fish, so we judge how fishing. Before he does, it's a little